The Lord be with you. Good day, everyone. Today is Thursday, and our gospel will be coming from St. Mark, chapter 9, verses 41 to 50. The gospel is reminding us all of the integrity of our life. We must strive for the integral salvation of our body and soul. When we talk about integrity, it's the total offering of ourselves to God. That's why Jesus said, "Better for you to enter the kingdom of heaven blind, lame, or crippled than having a complete body and yet you will be thrown into hell." The gospel said, if the reason for your sinfulness are your eyes, take it out. Your hands or your feet, cut it off. What good is it having the complete physical body and yet our soul are being burnt in hell? So today, my dear sisters and brothers, let us always remind ourselves of the importance of the total desire of our being to be one with God. We can never compartmentalize our body or even compartmentalizing our hearts. That's the problem with many of us. Sometimes there are times when we want to be good and there are times when we choose to ignore our Lord. We are saying when we are inside the church, we are trying to be good, and when we are outside the church, then we are another person. No, the totality of our human person is being seen by the total self-giving, whether inside or outside the church, whether morning or evening, whether weekdays or weekend, the total human being must be seen in the complete offering of ourselves every day without being selective. We can never be true follower of the Lord if we are compartmentalizing our hearts and we are practicing selective faith on the things that are only favorable to us. God bless.